prominent Russian journalist Tatyana Felgenhaur was stabbed in the neck by an attacker who burst into the studios of the radio station. Felgenhaur is the deputy editor of Echo Moskvy, which has often been described as Russia's only independent news radio station. The suspected assailant has been identified as Boris Gritz, who has been arrested by the police. Immediately after the attack, Felgenhaur was taken to a hospital and is out of danger. Russian investigators have claimed that Gritz, during interrogation, has said that she had been communicating telepathically with Felgenhaur for the past 5 years and during this time developed a dislike for her, which investigators believe could be the possible motive.